Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Damn
yeah. It, Pierce.
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
God damn it!
What's going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We don't do something, they'll come after us next.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Good idea. Let's get to work and drop these assholes.
I am nothing if not thorough.
After that, I can use a massage.
Friend.
showed up.
That reminds me of the you need some ID so we know this. One of the coders to mix Pro Tools with your vocals with the fans. Can't see that mirror going out his back. Mirror on the wall. Who the realest of them all?
I can say for Stack.
Cause you for fronting and for faking is just plain wrong. So miss.
That went well.
Most exquisite.
That's on Kins.
We're seeing a huge concentration of Stag and Luchadors at the Armory.
Sounds like a perfect spot for us.
You fight with the strength of Achilles.
Satisfaction.
Why chase them when they come to you?
Certainly saves the trouble.
No problem.
Here I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I'm on a co-ed curling team!
Good to know.
I always win my arguments. And that's all she wrote. What would it be like to do?
Kilbane's planning on leaving Steelport.
Fucking coward.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Slow down.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Don't move until I get there. Shit.
Hello, Sink.
Piss off and arrest us another day, all right?
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Sorry, try again. The city's watching us clean up your mess in the streets here, not add to it.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
This is... You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane.
Kilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
Locate.
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
Got it. Talk to McKenzie.
I saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
You'll have to disarm them.
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
Fine, what about you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Don't worry about me.
Thank you.
where you end.
Arguments. Sure beats dancing.
Oh.
action.
I'm surprised you came.
None of my crew is getting killed.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny, all you do is let your friends die.
And I make bitches like you suffer.
Those grenades should buy you time!
Come on, you gonna let her beat you?
Let's go home.
right there.
Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.